Hello everyone, and welcome to Super Dungeon Maker Fang's Awakening. I'm Ranyaku, and I've been looking forward to this game for quite a while. The devs were nice enough to send me an early access preview copy. It's, not the full game, but I wanted to at least give it a try and see what it was like. Okay, got some healing. I hadn't even realized I was wounded, but okay. I'm a perp. True Zelda fashion. In there, so I guess we go this way. Oh. That would do it. Simple enough. Sounds about right. Okay, so I can't really go there yet. Or there. Look, I'm gonna break every pot here. I love Zelda, so you know. I should probably finish more Zelda games, but that's besides the point. Difficult with time and even difficult for me to record outside the computer. Sorry, I think I have a bit of a cold today. Let's see. But what's here? A shield. Whatever that means. Simple enough. Yay, healing! Okay, and this is... Ah. So that should let me go across... Oh. Now what am I meant to do? See like a map or something? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, I messed up. That's better. Yeah, that would do it. Come on, open up. What did you have? A key! sure how to get there, but I won't. I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. Break all the pots! Still not sure what those are. So I can just go across. It's just kinda just barely. Yeah. Can I stand on them too? Okay, so it just pushes me. Yeah, straight off with the bottom. Okay. This sounds an awful lot like a boss fight. Ow. Just gonna go. Oh. Yeah, but breaking pots. Fine, I guess I'll take it. Next hit onion or switch to build. Ooh. There does seem to be a lot of options, but how do I lead build more? Okay. I guess I can just exit the dungeon. Not like I changed anything. So there is more to play. Good, go. A minus would have been a bit too little. Thanks, super secret cape, do not enter. Did you know our ancestors used to live in trees? Wow. Okay. I was starting with making this room a bit more spacious. Select the floor tool. The bottom of the menu and pin some floor. Oh. Well, now I know the right button. Okay, so. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, welcome to the Budgie Brigade's base. At least we hope to have a base. We are no builder masters like you. Ah, so that's what it was. Ah, you found me. I got myself caught between a coconut and a hard place here. How about building a door to the next room? Just drag and drop a door from the menu onto the wall. Stop it. That should probably work. Maybe. Never mind. He's trapped in quicksand. Quick, build some other floor. You can choose different floors in the floor tool. I mean, sure. Just wanted to play around, but then got stuck here. Have you already built a door? If not, it would be nice if you could build one here to the room on the top. Would you know? Why there are so many separate rooms here? Okay, simple enough, I guess. Actually, that's probably better. You'd love to have a door here. Yeah, another one, but make this one a key door, please. Can't just have anyone running around in here, can we? Just try and drop the key door onto the doorway. I mean, already a thing? But where's the kid? Actually, can I just... We hide our valuable items in treasure chest. Just drag and drop the item into the chest. Most would be useful here. Yes, I'm sure they would be. I wanted to make this room nice and began decorating, but it all ended up totally cluttered. You can pick up stuff and place it somewhere else with the object tool, or just delete it. Oh no. Pistol also does not open while there are enemies alive. Please take care of them. I don't care if you use your sword or your builder skills. Question, can I just... Yeah, I can just delete the enemies. But why not both? Oh, right. Oh, I spy with my little eye a crack in the wall. Those are nice to hide secret rooms.
Indeed.
Collect a golden egg to complete the dungeon. A dungeon must be completable to upload it, although you can't reach the egg through the wall. The golden egg is the goal of every adventure, so hide it away to make it a great prize. What? Make it unreachable to hide it better? Which villain would build a dungeon that's a one-way ticket to death for every hero? A dungeon builder with a shred of pride would build something like this.
Fair enough.
You can use the hookshot to let players cross holes. It worked that the hookshot only works on lit torches. Or you could just find some floor to rescue our boat over there.
I see.
I think I will, in fact, build some floor. The Hen family ancestors migrated from Henrule, as opposed to Hyrule. They were often hit and pursued by strange green creatures. Only in numbers were they able to fight back. I wanted to make this chest safe and place some spikes, but I don't confuse, not they're everywhere. Also, they do seem to have some kind of different rhythm to it.
Oh well. Of course it just drops hearts.
Oh well. You can not only hide items in chests, but also in pots and grass. This way it's more fun to hide stuff.
Yay, got a key and another key, I guess.
Either way. It's a nice little tutorial dungeon, I guess. There we go. Was there anything else I missed? It doesn't seem like it.
Control the music volume in the pause menu. I should probably drink more juice.
I heard a legend once, if you find 7 special eggs, you can summon Helllong. He is the legendary chicken dragon that can fulfill a wish.
Oh, oh boy. But you know what else is... Yes, I sent that line before. Okay. It's the playground. Dungeon building. So I can just make custom dungeons here. Simple enough. Online dungeons, okay, so that's where you go to other people's dungeons. Not sure if I can actually do that. I guess I can. I might check those out later, but I probably won't play too much before the full release, so mostly just gonna look around. Dungeon of torches. Requires me to roll. Makes sense. Here it seems. What's over here? These slimes don't like to be poked. Okay, yeah, I kinda know that much. What's further up here anyway? Yes, I could tell as much, yes. Dungeon of trees. That seems to be the first dungeon. So of course we're gonna look around in town, because that's how we do. Do you know? Oh. Do you know, you can hold the attack button to unleash a spin attack. So I can. Pillory, huh? She doesn't seem to say anything. Who are you? There are holes in the dungeons which can lead to floors below. That I have noticed. Oh. I guess I can roll after all. I wish I had a full head of gorgeous hair like you. I mean, you wouldn't really call it gorgeous, but... oh well. It's not even that fast. Okay, well, I guess into the Dungeon of Trees we go. And I do seem to lose any abilities I grab once I enter Oliva Dungeon, so things to keep in mind. Ow. Have a key anyway. That's closed, that's closed. Okay, so not this way. Well, only one way to go. Yeah, sounds about right. What's this way to? Way up. Yeah, I can't do anything there yet, can I?
Nope.
Actually, yes, I can. Okay, now I'm done. Alright, we can go this way now. Ow. Okay, so they do have contact damage. Good to know. They haven't told me anything about pushable blocks yet. Can't really go there yet. That would just drop me. So I need to find a way to get here with the other switch pressed. Oh. But I guess I can go that one. Oh. Well, that sure helps. Glad I went this way. Okay, so now all I need to do is go back down and press the switch again. Ow. Which I can do like this. Oh, that's the entrance. I just completely didn't think of going down there. Oh, right, because I can. I can just do this now. A bit difficult to deal with without a shield, but we managed. Okay, so there was a very good reason to have pushed, to have gone there. We did kinda need a... that button pressed. I wish there was a sort of map you could check, you know. When you're not in editing mode. Because I'm starting to get a bit lost. Okay, so I still need another key to go in there. Oh. Oh. So that was an option, I guess. This. I mean, I can't really do much with that. But let's see. This was just that one key. This is completely closed off. At least I can roll over those as well. Oh, there's the key. Okay, so I just needed to have right, I need to press the button again. Ow. Okay. Not really used to the amount of space or like the hitbox for this guy, but I think I'm managing. Oh! I see. That was simple enough. Yay! It is kinda nice that you can just edit dungeons after having done them. Like regardless of it's part of the game or player made, I guess. Either way. I think I've had a good look at the game so far. Well, we're going there. Yeah, I probably won't be doing anything else until the game fully releases, but I look forward to playing it and yeah, seeing the full game. So I hope you all have fun and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!